losing those last 2 years, it just made us all realize, like, if we don't play as hard as we can, a team can beat us and that we're not invincible. We all had determination to get back to the championship because we hadn't been there for Conant a long time, which is like 4 years. So it put a chip on all of our shoulders to get back there. Me, Gavin, and Aaron, the three seniors on the team, we all came together before the season. We were just like, we're not gonna leave without winning a state championship. Like, that's always been our goal throughout high school. I think it all meant something to us. We all played so long together that finally, like, it all culminated in the end with a championship. And I think that was, like, perfect.